defining ourselves. You just saw us step out of the box and come on TV with no makeup per the challenge from a college student. Well, the folks at BuzzFeed asked five ordinary guys to step outside their comfort zones and into a woman's shoes with makeup. Take a look.
I've never worn makeup in my life.
Very Beyonce-like, this is what I woke up like every single day.
I hope I look good.
Women are beautiful, whereas men are kind of like hairy and scraggly little monster things.
Interesting. So as they continue to get their makeup done, that fun factor started to wear off as the makeup wore on.
The color palette here, none of these look like a normal person's lips.
It's hard to imagine I'm gonna be a good-looking woman.
It could look horrible.
It's time to man up.
Oh my God, that's crazy!
Holy cow, I think I look like my aunt.
I kind of look like my mom.
It's not a beautiful woman, it's a handsome woman.
It's definitely interesting to see how easily a face can be changed.
Woo, they seem to have fun with this. So guess what we said? We want to have a little fun of our own, and we are going to get one of our staff members involved. Please welcome Jack DeMarco to the show. He is our executive producer. Welcome, Jack. You guys are seeing a profile right now. We thought it was only fair he try on makeup since we took ours off. So if we can get a look, that's your regular side, okay, that you guys are seeing. Now go ahead and turn to camera three right there real quick.
Ooh.
Whoa! Look at the difference. Can you look straight on so they can see the difference? Wow. Now, how are you feeling right now? Because your body language, you look a little uncomfortable.
Yeah. Kinda... You know, and he's turning red now.
Yeah, well, you know, I kind of felt a little comfortable. Like, it got used to it once it, you know, it was on. And but now knowing that, like, people are looking at it and I'm on TV, definitely a little uncomfortable. But, I mean, the first off, it was really funny. In that video, one of the guys said, we didn't have it on sound, but every time the makeup artist asked her to look up, she opened her mouth.
He opened his
mouth.
See, we're confusing you.
Yeah.
And I did the same thing.
Like, when she was in my eye, I just, like, she was like, look up. And every time I looked up, I'd be like.
I mean, we're watching this footage while she's doing it. And you said something really interesting in the commercial break about your surprise. Share with everybody what you said.
If I had to do this every morning to feel comfortable, not what other people would perceive me as, but like just for myself, like if this was the definition of how I had to be beautiful every morning, it would be really hard for me to do. I mean, it took her a half an hour to do it, and that was like half of my face.
Yeah, right.
So I mean, like having to do this every morning to define your own beauty, I think it would be really hard.
But
and really weigh on your on how you feel internally, on your psyche, totally. Yeah.
And that's my challenge as a mental health therapist working with young girls, because the reality is depression, anxiety, adjustment disorders, all of these issues, eating disorders, the list goes on and on. You look at Jack and you go, Jack, you're right. The reality is, we're having to perform and to be something that we're not.
Well, and you said even like if you had an itch.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that just self-conscious of like, I would normally itch my eye. I'd be like, I have an itch in my eye.
Oh, so jealous.
Like, but like, at one point, because she put fake lash on, so it was like, clearly it was itching. And I wanted to itch it, but then I was like, wait, if I touch it, it's gonna mess everything up.
It's on our
face.
It is on our minds every day.
If I'm like, if I like a hot day out, like you can't come in and splash
water
on your face.
And here's the thing though.
I mean, it would be really hard to deal with. And then you have to like carry around a purse with makeup in it all the time.
Women will skip the gym. They will skip going swimming. They will skip going outside because it's hot and it might mess up our hair. I know. What do you guys think? Chime in on this on our Emotional Mojo Facebook page. Thank you, Jack.
You're welcome. Thanks.